morning, students. Today we are going to continue with our same chapter, that is an imperial capital of Vijayanagara. This is our seventh chapter of history, and our today's topic is Rayas, Naikas, and Sultans. Rayas were the ruler of Vijayanagara, and he also considered as a Narpati. Narpati means lord of men, and Naikas were the military chief of Vijayanagara, and Sultan were the Deccan rulers. They also considered as a Ashwapati. Ashwapati means lord of horse. So there was a struggle between the sultans and Rayas, ruler of Vijayanagara. They were struggling for controlling the fertile land, fertile valley, for the resources generated by the trade. And also in this, Gajapati rulers of Odisha, they are also involved in this struggle. And then Vijayanagara rulers developed the South India with borrow concept building techniques. They borrowed this architecture from the other states of India, and by that they will design the temples, buildings, and many more things, monuments.